everyone. I am friends Jerry Lamosti Bahenteng, and in this video, we are going to talk about how to do the implicit differentiation.
So we have example number one. So x cubed plus y cubed is equals to 8. Then you want to find the dy over dx. So what we need to do is differentiate both sides with respect to x, so that dy, d over dx rather. So we have the derivative of x cubed is 3x squared plus the derivative of y cubed, that would be 3y squared times dy over dx. Then the derivative of 8, which is constant, that would be 0. And then next, bring down 3y squared times dy over dx, negative 3 squared. So we need to divide both sides by 3y squared. So cancel, then cancel. So we have dy over dx is equals to negative x squared over y squared. So this is our answer. Next example, we have x squared plus 12xy plus y squared is equals to 5. Then find the dy over dx. So the derivatives of x squared is 2x. Then the derivative of 2x is 2. Then copy y plus copy 12x. Then the derivative of y is 1 times dy over dx plus the derivative of y squared, that would be 2y. Then the derivative of constant, that is 0. So next we have 2x, that is not 12, it's 2 rather. 2. Then dx dy over dx plus 2 times y is equals to 2y. 2y times dy over dx plus 2x times dy over dx plus 2y times dy over dx is equals to negative 2x minus 2y. So our next step, we're going to factor out dy over dx. So we have dy over dx, quantity of x, that would be cancel. So x plus y. So 1, negative 1 times x plus, because negative times negative is equals to positive y. So then we need to divide both sides by x plus y. So to find that, we need to cancel. So the final answer is our dy over dx is negative 1. Another example. So we have 5xy minus y cubed equals to a, then find dy over dx. So first, the derivative of 5x is 5, then copy y plus copy 5x, then the derivative, that is x. Then the derivative of y, the derivative of y is 1 times 1 dy times dy over dx minus the derivative of y cube is 3y squared dy over dx equals to 8. The derivative of constant is 0. Then 5x. So we have first, 5x dy over dx minus 3y squared dy over dx equals to negative 5y. Then dy over dx 5x minus 3y squared equals to negative 5y, then divide both sides by 5x minus 3y squared. 5x minus 3y squared. That will be canceled. Then our dy over dx is negative 5y over 5x minus 3y squared. This is our dy over dx. So we have the last example. Tan quantity of xy is equals to 7. So the derivative of tangent is secant squared xy. Then the derivative of x is 1, then copy y plus the derivative, copy x rather, than the derivative of y is 1 dy over dx, then the derivative of 7 is 0. So we need to times secant squared times y. So that would be y secant squared, then secant squared times x. We put first xy over xy rather plus x dy over dx secant squared equals 0. We have xy here plus 0. So then next is x need to copy x dy over dx secant squared xy equals, we need to write here in the right, so that would be negative y secant squared xy. So then we need to divide both sides by x secant squared xy. So cancel out. So the answer is dy over dx is equals to negative y over x. So this is our dy over dx.